everyone, and welcome to Dinkum. My name is Melanie B. It is now the second day of summer on the island of Aronia. Okay, and we're gonna start the day with a log in our hand. But let's go on outside. So, on the last episode, we were given a bug net, and we got to set up the base tent, and we also got to set up our tent. But now we also have the visitor site, so let's actually go see who's there today. And this person's name is John. Let's talk to John. Aha, so you must be Melanie B. I am. Fletch told me you're the one to thank for getting this place all set up for me. Thanks for that. You're welcome. I have a feeling we will be doing a lot of business together. Take a look at my weird and feel free to ask me about anything you are interested in. Okay. Now, I make most of my dinks selling exotic items back to South City. I guess you could say exotic means any of the items found here on Aronia. And he's laughing. So if you find anything, and I do mean anything, you don't want, please drop by and show me. I'll offer you a great price for it. Okay. So let's try selling some of the stuff we have. So we can sell goods. I wanted to chat, or I'm good, let's sell goods. So I got a bunch of stuff. I don't know what I want to sell though. I probably should sell the bug. Okay, I can sell multiple things at once. I don't know if I'm going to be needing any of these things later, but we'll sell them all for now. Because it looks like they're all very easy to get again. I'll keep my wood. Okay, I think that's it. Let's see. All up, I can offer you 13,000. Yeah. Very good. Take these items, and here is your 13,262 dinks. Very nice. Thank you for visiting John's goods. Now let's see what we can purchase from John's. So there is a shovel. Okay, fishing rod, a pickaxe, an axe, and a net. And there's some sort of barbecue over here. Okay, I don't know if I need any of these things just yet. Maybe I do. But I don't know which one I want to spend my money on. Let's go see Fletch. What is this over here? Oh, a bone and some meat. Oh, but all this free meat, I should go sell it to John. Hey, Fletch. Good morning, Melanie B. Did you happen to see that John has set up his tent at the visitor site? I told him all about you and how you've helped us get started here. He sounds impressed. John trades all sorts of things back to South City. I reckon nearly anything you can find on this island will be valuable to him. He'll buy food, fish, bugs, and even rocks. John also sells a lot of useful tools. He's got mining equipment, logging tools, and even some fishing equipment. Although, probably can't sell you a lot of tools until you have all your license in order. You know about licenses, right? I don't. Licenses are old South City ideas. I'll tell you what, you didn't need a license for anything back when I was growing up. But these days you need a license for everything. Luckily, I'm actually an accredited license giver. If you want to apply for a license, come and talk to me. Okay, you'll have to spend some permit points to get them, but if you keep doing milestones, you'll make enough in no time. As you get better at doing certain tasks, new license levels will open up to you. Now, let's see if there is a license you can apply for right now. No, I don't have enough for anything. The lowest price one is $250 for mining, and I only got $185. Okay, let's look at the milestones. Oh, I can collect that one. Nice. And that one too. So the next one I need to collect is, I need 17 more shells. We're almost there. And we'll collect this one. Okay, so now I do have enough for the mining one. And creepy ding, I got that too. And making that bread. Okay. And the next milestone is 50,000. Bug catcher. I just needed to catch 10 bugs. Next one is 50 bugs. And this one is Harvest Master. Picking up fruit and logs off the ground. Okay, I did that. And the next milestone is at 500. But look at that, we already have 1,000. That's pretty good. And for daily milestones, chat with 2 residents. Okay. Sell 4 bugs and plant wild seeds. Where do I get that? Okay, let's talk to Fletch again. Oh, Melanie B, I almost forgot. I noticed John is selling a table saw. That's a 2 I think will be very handy indeed. I think we should try and make enough money to buy a table saw from John. Here is my half of the dinks. The rest is up to you. Okay. So Fletch gave us 2,500 dinks. I want the license, please. How goes the money making, Melanie? Not yet. I want to... How do I make money? I want to apply for a license. Okay. So, should I go with a mining license first? I mean, it's the top one. I guess I can get the next one as well. Let's go with the logging license. And we can get a fishing license too. Okay. Now let's head back over to John. John, I'm back. I would like to purchase a shovel. Oh, that's a shovel. Unfortunately, I can't tell you that until you have an excavation license. Okay. That's the one I couldn't afford. Let's try for the axe. Oh, that's a basic axe. Chop down trees and plants. That'll be 1,000. I'll take it. What about this pickaxe? Oh, that's a basic pickaxe. Smash rocks and ores. That'll be 1,200. I'll take that too. And let's get this fishing rod. 1,260, we'll take it. Is this the table saw? That's a table saw. Can cut wood into planks. That'll be 5,200. I'll take it. Fletch or only gave me 2,500. She didn't give me half. She needed to give me 2,600. Ah, Fletch. Okay, that's fine. We'll spot her the extras. Okay, and let's chat with John. Just wanted to chat. Oh, what did you want to chat about? Hey, would it be too much trouble for you to catch Blue Moon Butterfly? You can usually catch Blue Moon Butterfly in the plains this time of year. Sure, thank you so much. Okay, so we'll have to catch that for him. Let's go do some bug catching. Oh, there's some more meat. There is certainly just a lot of random meat just hanging about for no reason, it seems. We'll do some foraging as well. Ah, the bugs. I hate the sound the bugs make. Is that a butterfly? Not improve any at catching bugs. Finally, okay, this is a Ulysses butterfly. I need the Blue Moon butterfly for John. Okay, come on, Blue Moon butterfly. How do I know what area I am in? Blue Moon Butterfly. Let's take it back to John. This is my tent. Okay. And this is the visitor site over here. I wanted to chat. Oh, what did you want to chat about? This is for you? Ah, so you found a Blue Moon Butterfly. I did. Bonza. Okay. You beauty. You always pull through for me, Melanie V. Why don't I give you this exchange for helping me out? Got a new crafting recipe, hardwood flag pose. Okay, what does that do? Okay, let's go back to Fletch and let her know we got that table saw. Oh, so you bought the table saw. Well done, Melanie B. Don't you think having John here is great? I do. If only we can convince John to move here permanently. Well, let's worry about getting the materials needed for a permanent building first. The table saw is a great first step. For now, you can have a break. Come back and talk to me when you are ready. Okay, so where can I put the table saw? Can I just put it down anywhere? Like right here? I guess let me put some wood in it. How do I put the wood? Oh, there we go. Can I put more wood? Yeah. Ah, I like it. What a cool little mechanic. Oh, look, it turned into a little bag, and it's filling up the bag. That's pretty neat. How much wood do I have now? Okay, oops. I should go check on that recipe that Fletch just gave to me. So, was a flag. Okay, it wasn't Fletch who gave that to me. It was John. Okay, let's talk to Fletch again. Well, actually, we should see what our daily tasks are. So I chatted with two people. I've got another job for you, Melanie V. You're up for it? I'm gonna say I'm ready. I'll tell you what, I think camping is fun, but if we're going to convince people to stay here at Aronia, we gotta start building more permanent structures. I've noticed there's a lot of tin ore on this island. I've seen it popping out of the rocks all over the place. I know a way we can melt down tin ore into stuff great for building. Now I'll need you to bring me some items. We'll need one campfire, 3 stone, and 10 tin ore. Keep in mind, you'll need a mining license to buy a pickaxe. Collect ore and rocks. Once you've gathered everything we need, come and see me. Okay. Let's equip our pickaxe. And we'll do a little mining. I like this. I like that we can mine above ground. What did we get there? I'm not sure. Is this 10? Yep, got some tin ore. Oops. And this gives you just regular stone? Yes. Okay, got some tin ore from this one too. Now I need 10 pieces of tin. Okay, that was mostly nothing. Okay, I need some more of the ore note. Let's grab that. I'll grab the feathers too. Where are more of the ore nodes? I don't want to get too far away before I get lost. But I definitely want to get more ores. Okay, I wasn't hitting anything there. Why is it so dark now? Is it nighttime? But I'm out of energy anyway. So let's head back to Fletch. Or maybe I can eat something. How do I eat stuff? So I have all of these. Can I just eat that? Or maybe I have to cook it on the campfire? Okay, I have lost my way. I have no idea where the tent is. And I don't know why the coloring has changed like that. What does it mean? Is it like dusk? It's 4:33 p.m. Oh, I see the tent. Okay. Let's get back. So I'm gonna try cooking up some of this bush fruit, the bush lime. If I can find where I place that campfire. Okay, this is my tent. I think I had placed the campfire closer to the base tent. Oh, it's in my backpack. Okay, let's place it down again. And I'll try putting some of this in there. Okay, I guess it's cooking. Okay, let's try another one. Gosh, am I on fire right now? I am. Where's the water? Okay, I'm not on fire anymore. How do I eat this though? Oh, my color is back. Okay, so I guess once you're like too tired, all the color is drained away. Okay, now did we get everything clutch needed? I think I needed some more tin ore. But how much energy do I have? Let's knock down some more. This is not giving me any ore, so. Okay, over here, what do we have? Much luck with the ore finding. Let's go back this way. Any ores here? Oh, yes, here's some ore. This doesn't look like tin though. Yeah, it's taking way more wax. Ah, copper. Okay, I don't need any copper. I need tin. So it seems to be a different color. Okay, let's head back this way. I might need to cut up some more of the bush slime because it seems my color has gone again. Okay, we're almost back. So we'll cook up some more. I guess this is the only method for cooking. Oh gosh, I let myself on fire again. Oh, I'm not going out. Okay, there we go. Where's the other one that I just cooked? Did I put another one in? Okay. Let's grab this out of the inventory here. And it looks like we only have 14 ores. Okay, I think we have enough stone though. Okay, let's eat this cooked up bush slime. Yay, our color has returned. I'm too full. I can't eat anymore. But my energy isn't full. Okay. Let's go hunting for some more tin. Any tin over here? No. But there's some bush slime. No tin there. paper twine. We'll take those. Well, there is a lot of rock. Is this tin? No, I think that was just stone. What is this? Let's try. Certainly takes a lot of your energy. Oh, got some tin that time. Is my color gone again? It's about to be. Okay, let's check on that quest again. So I just need the campfire and I need 3 more tin ore. Okay, I can just probably pick up that previous campfire I have. But I certainly don't have enough tin. I really would like to get this quest completed today. Okay, I guess we can put some more bush slime in to cook. Yes, look at that, all our color is back, but now we're too full again. Okay, let's go try to find some more. Is that tin? No. I don't see any ores there. I might as well do some foraging while I'm wandering around though. Any tin here? What is this? Okay, roo poo. More poo. Okay. Why am I collecting poo exactly? I wonder if this is tin. Ah, got some more meat. Where is this meat coming from exactly? Why is there just random meat? Is any of this tin? No, that's not tin either. Why is the tin so hard to find? Maybe I can just get it in any of these. Okay, I'll give it a try. No, most of this is just stone. And it's taking up all my energy to break it down. What's glowing now? Thank you. just go ahead and pick up that campfire that I had from before. I suppose I can craft another one too. I do have enough stone. Let's hurry back to Fletch. Oh, let's get these bush limes over here. And John just seems to be wandering around. Okay, so can I just pick this up now? Okay, so let's see if we have enough now. Bring items to Fletch. Fletch? I did it. Well done, Melanie V. I know I could count on you to find everything we need. Here is a recipe for a crude furnace. Now, why don't you try crafting the crude furnace at the crafting table in the base tent? Once you've crafted the crude furnace, pop it on the ground outside somewhere. Then just place the ore inside of it. It will take a little while to do things, so feel free to do some other activities whilst it's melting. Bring me the tin bar when you're ready, okay? So I need to get a tin bar. Okay, so I need to craft this crude furnace. I think I am pretty tired. Where is... Let's go ahead and eat one more of these. Ah, yes, some more color. So this crude furnace, stone, campfire, and tin ore. Let's craft it. Okay, so we just need to place it down outside someplace. Let's place it here. It's probably facing the wrong way. How do I turn it around? You think this is the right way? Yes. Okay, so I need to put the ores in there. Oops, did I pick it up again? No. I did. Yes, I picked it up again. Okay, let's put it down again. This is the right way. Okay, so now I want to put the ores in there. Okay. Oh my goodness. Stop picking it up. Okay, let's put it down again. I just want to put the ores in. It's not letting me put the ores in. Do I have the wrong type of ores? Shiny stone. Let's try these ones instead. Oh my gosh. Am I gonna continue to just keep picking it up? Oh boy. Okay, pick up, put down, pick up, put down. Okay, so I just need to figure out how to get it in there. Requires a missing something. Okay, well, I'm not sure how to get that in there. But it's getting pretty late, so I think I'm just going to go ahead and head to bed. And maybe we can figure it out in the morning. Okay, am I going to head to bed for the night? Yes, I am. But that's going to be it for today's episode. Thank you very much for watching.